with the math already done, we know that our unit rise is 7 1/8, and because we're using deck boards and we want it to work out nice and we do not have a restricted run, we're using 10 for the unit run. And I know I've got 5 rise total. 5 rise total, which means I've got 4 tread. I can count this first rise where it meets the deck as 1. So 1, 2, 3, 4. And here is number 5. Important point, reduce by the thickness of my tread. And now all we have to do is cut it out.